food? Where's the food? Where's the food?
this close to the fence and you can see everything.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it? Yeah.
I don't want to go.
Is that her first time flying?
First time, yeah. No, wait here, don't let me.
Hey, KG.
I felt a bit motion sickness at one point. So every time I felt a bit sick, he went, oh, you can fly then. Oh, and then I felt better when I was flying. It was like, okay. That's a different way to make yourself feel better, by flying a plane.
Did you take control of the airplane?
I was actually doing the rudders with my feet and the stick.
Wow.
No, I was actually quite good at getting the stick, so I always had the nose level and everything. Yeah, he was quite impressed with me.
Wow.
Yeah.
So was it as bad as what you thought it would be?
I didn't think it was going to be bad. I just, you know, I thought, I hope I don't hit anything while I'm up there, like other planes and stuff. But I was pretty good at seeing the other planes, and I saw, like, I was like, oh, there's a yellow one there. And he was like, a yellow what? There's a plane that in there. He went, oh, okay, so we'll move away from that. He was like, yep.
All right, nice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I was like spotting things going, oh, there's a little village, I can see the church. So I went to, like, a golf course, and he was like, oh, that's so and so golf course.
Let's go home. So,
yeah, it was really good.
Excellent. Oh, I'm glad you had fun, Hannah.
Yeah, I did. Thank you.